Ovation. Come on now. Come on from ABCs. Come on now. Ah, shame, man. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Remember, Kelebogile, Kimungo Ababa Fenye ba di performance last year, Kelebogile, Offensive Talent Search, Mabana Talent Search 2022 last year, including Kikubawe Kotlase, including I think Kitau. Eketla checka ma ina bone le bone ba ba fenseng last year. Yo. Tapelo tau ke lebogile dikope ga mogole Matilda Makoba ke bone our winners tsa Mabana Talent Search 2022. Again. Big up to her. Nice one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now call on stage our host today, the Honorable Kenetswe Mosenogi, the MEC of Arts, Culture, Sports and Recreation, to address us. A round of applause.
Thank you.
NWest Dumelang. Lebantleyang Batong. And thank you very much for inviting me. I know the invite, I was told there's a face of some woman there. But the fact is, this is your event. The sports sector in the province is here. And you are the one who have invited us, because I don't think this day will be possible if you were not existing, if you were not competing, if you were not training on a daily basis. So a round of applause to all of you. Thank you very much to all of you who are present here today, our nominees, and those who will continue as, who will be announced, and those who have been announced as winners of this year's awards. Congratulations to all of you, and those who have made it and or did not get number one, it's not the end of it. You still have next year to make it and stand here and express your own gratitude. Let me also acknowledge the entire leadership of the Confederation and the different federations that are affiliated to the Confederation. I acknowledge you, President. I acknowledge the entire leadership. My fellow members of the Executive Council, Mebuitu Melo Muilwa, councillors who are here present today, MMCs who are here today, MMC of Bojanala, of Moretele, and other councillors and MMCs of sports and recreation in the province. Some I might not have seen, but you are acknowledged, and I'm sure I'm going to meet you after this session or later on. You are all acknowledged and chairpersons of different boards in the province, and the administrators and officials of the department and the organizers. Now, importantly, this important occasion, it's not taking place from a vacuum. As the sports and recreation in the country, there's a plan that we have, which is the National Sports and Recreation Plan. There are five components that we must focus in as a sector in terms of the development of sports in the country. The first one is the active nation. The second is the winning nation. Third, it's an enabling environment. Transversal issues as the fourth, and sports as a tool as number five. Now, this event is located under winning nation, because they need to be celebrated. And you don't just train and train for the sake of training. And you can see how I read it. It's first an active nation and then a winning nation. For you to win, you must first be active. For you to compete, you must start first being by, you need to first be, to be active, participate at the lower level, and then the winning nation starts with talent identification, talent nurturing, development, and it goes on. And when you compete and excel, it's very important that we must acknowledge and recognize that you've made South Africa proud. Importantly, you have made NWest proud. And that's why we are standing here today, to just acknowledge the excellence in the sports environment by most of our athletes. When we met, we are busy as a department to meet with the different stakeholders that we account to, because we don't account to ourselves or just broadly the electorate. We account to the sector, especially those of us who are deployed in sports and recreation. And one of the key important things that they've raised is recognition. That sometimes we excel and we're not celebrated in Northwest where we come from. And sometimes it's very painful. Other people acknowledge you somewhere in another country and your home province does not acknowledge you. So ladies and gentlemen, these are athletes who make us proud from time to time. You know, somebody will say when the national anthem of South Africa is sang in another country and it's not normal, it's not sports or any competition, it's like you are undermining that country. But think about it, when it's competition, it's Olympics or any other world games, and one of our athletes makes it, South African national anthem and the flag of South Africa is flying high in another country. It is an honor even for us as South Africans, and we must pride ourselves of the talent that we have produced. So we recognize you, we honor you, and I was inspired by some who say I've been a coach forever, and it's for the first time that I'm receiving this recognition or arrive at this point where the athletes that I've produced have received gold medal. That's what we live for, even ourselves as a province, as a department. If we don't produce talent that competes, that excels, then we do not exist. We must pack our bags. So thank you very much for training nonstop, for the coaches who are always committed, because when your parents are not there, your coaches are there and are committed to make you succeed. Thank you very much to all the administrators for not giving up in support to the coach, in support to the athlete. We honor you today, and it will not end today, and it will not even end now, as the president said. We hope that there will not be any change of plans. We will host again the National Sports Award as part of what we are supposed to do in terms of a recognition of excellence. This provincial awards, it's a culmination to the national awards, and we hope that some of you who have stood here today, you will make it again. And we're wishing you all the best. You were here. So don't act like, hey. So just remember them as you are sitting in your adjudications, prof. Remember our people. It means I'm not working. If they don't make that podium of the National Sports Award, it means I'm just getting paid in GA, and all of us seated here, it's a fruitless expenditure. So we are hoping that you're going to represent us well. We have full confidence in you, and all of the best to all of you.
Let's go. Kick up a musical, please.
But I had a better holiday when I saw some of Sabatuana. When I want my last below the line, I'm a man. By the way, I'm not a music. I want my last.
shala pita bo malume ere ke boni wa ma kunte mutsari kese fana sari koti marame ya morata ke alingalo me ma koshala pita bo malume ere ke boni wa ma kunte mutsari kese fana sari koti marame
tarati. Ekelera tarati. Sidi olera tarati. Ekelera tarati. Ekarangale luma. Kya leboga. Thank you so much.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Noctula, but when I'm on stage, I prefer if you call me Hadassa. You look beautiful this evening.
Bye. My name is Mao and I'm from Phuket. Thank you.
Motherfucker on the planet, ooh yeah. Strike a pose for the cameras, cause we stadium status. Yeah. And we the baddest team.
Yeah,
we the baddest team. Ah, yeah.
And we the baddest team. Let's go.
We the baddest team.
And we are better than, tougher than ever before. So easy to love and so harder to let go. But what's up, Monyale, man? I gotta stay on the road. Gotta get this money tree in a bag for us to grow. Big picture thinker, ducking paparazzi's taking others while she's scripture. She's a prayer, Masadi has Satan, they are thicker. Mama told me it'd be cheaper to keep her. I made it my Molly's feet can. That's my bundle of weeping mellow.
walking taller than supermodels stiletto. My heart singing in Danielle's falsetto. High as a polo lights in the ghetto. High she get when I'm in the middle. High she swallow what's in the menu. Dake marana menu, manya wanyana eno. Stalking, stalking, stalking in instrumental. Bumping, twerking, got me feeling like that. Everybody go, we are the baddest team, oh. We are the... One more time, we the baddest team, oh. We are the... Long live, super mega long live.